Once the deal with the KSS is finalized, I think the company will be able to move forward with a restructuring plan. As a maker of safety parts for the automobile industry, our failure to maintain a stable supply would have a major impact across the industry.